Definitely, the success of a film is dependent on the performances of the lead characters in movies, but sometimes child artists in films have no inhibitions in expressing themselves, blow everyone away. Discussing the best performances by little stars, here is Tried&Refused Productions, with 15 child actor performances in Bollywood movies that blew everyone away. Rahul Kumar as Tikku in The Blue Umbrella. One of Vishal Bharadwaj's least talked about films was the 2005 Blue Umbrella. Based on the novel by Ruskin Bond with the same name, The Blue Umbrella has some beautiful performances by the cast, especially Pankaj Kapoor. But an actor, in our opinion, who stole the show was Tikku, played perfectly by Rahul Kumar. An independent boy running through every corner of the village assisting his friend, shows fear when he is confronted but suddenly becomes courageous next to his loved ones. His antics, naughty or genuine, are a sight to witness. A talented actor that impressed us all in Three Idiots as well, in his role of Millimeter. Anuj Pandit Sharma as Bittu in Koi Mil Gaya. Koi Mil Gaya is a movie that everyone remembers and celebrated due to many reasons, from finally a good attempt at the sci-fi genre, an earnest performance by Hrithik Roshan, and the attention to detail on its cinematography and plot. What stood out was the hilarious but loyal gang of friends of Rohit also, especially Bittu, played by Anuj Pandit Sharma, a character who is fearless, loving, loyal, and honestly a loudmouth. Bittu is that one friend all audience members gravitate towards and connected with. Shweta Basu Prasad as Chunni and Munni in Makdi. The film tells the story about a young girl in a village and the rumor and fear that lingers due to the apparent existence of a witch better known as Makdi, who lives in a mansion and transforms humans into animals. One of the most chilling and haunting performances by Shabana Azmi as Makdi, but another highlight of the film was the impressive portrayal of twins Chunni and Munni by Shweta Basu Prasad. Her resilient nature to find her sister, complete fear of the witch, and persistence is performed perfectly by Shweta Prasad, a well-known actress on Indian television today. Sana Saeed as Anjali Khanna in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. One of the most famous performances by a child actor in Bollywood in the 90s was Sana Saeed's portrayal of the happy-go-lucky Anjali Khanna, a mirror image of Anjali played by Kajol in the film. The child actor embodied the excited, chirpy and lovable character in an impressive fashion. To be remembered in a movie with known actors like Shah Rukh Khan, Rani Mukherjee and Kajol is a feat of its own, and we hope and wish the actress transitions into regular movies very soon. Naman Jain as Balwan in Chillad Party. An extremely fun and hilarious movie was the 2011 Chillad Party, starring primarily child actors as the main characters, an innocent take on how children live in their own bubble, having enemies like the neighborhood cricket team, a reflection on the carefree nature of childhood. In the gang Chillad Party, the standout performance in our opinion was the fearless and opinionated Balwan played by Naman Jain. His fearless nature and ironic small stature makes for such a fun and hilarious performance. Kudos and big props to the little guy. Partho Gupte as Stanley in Stanley Ka Dabba. An innocent story set in school, primarily focusing on the various characters that we must have come across, from lovely teachers to not so lovely ones, and friends that always went out of their way to help you. Partho Gupte as Stanley is charming, witty and a favourite among his peers. A boy who has a beautiful imagination which is encouraged as well as despised. A sweet and touching performance by Partho Gupte in an underrated movie which should be watched by many. Harshali Malhotra as Shahida or Munni in Bajrangi Bhaijaan. Considered to be one of the best Kabir Khan and Salman Khan collaborations, Bajrangi Bhaijaan surprised everyone with its heart-touching storyline and worldwide appeal. A story that showcases a journey of overlooking differences created by society for generations and loving one another. But a child star that stole the show and won all our hearts was the innocent, sweet and kind Harshali Malhotra, that played the role of Shahida or Munni. She lit up every scene with her infectious smile and innocent eyes. A performance no one will forget. Parzan Dastoor in Sikandar. Parzan Dastoor is an actor that is primarily known for his small role in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. People couldn't stop talking about the cute little Sardar, his innocent eyes and naughty antics. But Parzan Dastoor's less talked about but more impressive role was in a film called Sikandar in 2009. An underrated film that follows the life of Sikandar, a boy who has lost his parents at a young age, his aspirations in the backdrop of conflict-ridden Kashmir, and how he gets stuck in a web of conspirators, delusion and violence. A strong and impressive performance by Parzan in an extremely underrated film. Purav Bhandare as Tahan in Tahan, A Boy with a Grenade. An extremely underrated film showcases the small world we live in and how we don't acknowledge the existence of so many aspects which can cause us harm in our day-to-day lives. Following the life of Tahan, an innocent, hard-working boy in a world full of people conspiring and deceiving, is horrifying but sadly the truth. Purav Bhandare as Tahan is such a lovable and genuine character, a performance even lauded by Anupam Kher, his co-star. The performance is definitely something moviegoers should witness. Rohan Day as Rajesh Naidu in Rockford. One of the least talked about films and performances is the endearing and natural performances of the cast of the 1999 film Rockford. Rohan Day plays the role of Rajesh Naidu, a boy sent to an all-boys boarding school, learning to fend for himself, make new friends and falling in love for the first time. The backdrop of boarding school with the relationships that we all empathize and connect with, Rohan Day's natural and underrated performance in the movie is definitely a memorable one in Bollywood movies. Darshil Safari as Ishan Awasthi in Tare Zameen Par. A beautiful film directed by Aamir Khan explores the life and imagination of Ishan, an 8-year-old dyslexic child. His poor academic performance leads the parents to send him to boarding school where he meets his new art teacher that recognizes his condition and empathizes and helps him to always navigate a different approach to academics, something he could never connect with. Darshil Safari as Ishan Awasthi literally performs every emotion with ease. His naughty antics to his helplessness when misunderstood is beautiful on the big screen, and definitely one of the most impressive performances by a child star in a movie. Harsh Meyer as Chotu in I Am Kalam. A sharp and smart child from an impoverished family is sent to work in a roadside dhaba of Bhatti in the outskirts of Bikaner by his mother so that he can earn for the family. Chotu is a hard and smart fighter with a natural inclination for academics and street smartness. Inspired by the extraordinary life of President Kalam, Chotu, played by Harsh Meyer, is two steps ahead in every situation. He is eager to learn and despite his economic crutches is willing to make a difference in his life. All these emotions and situations are captured and performed beautifully by Harsh Meyer. Shafiq Sayyed as Krishna in Salaam Bombay. Salaam Bombay is one of the most gripping, intense and real portrayals of the trials and tribulations people face under the poverty line. From being under the loving care of his mother, shifting to a time where Krishna is robbed from all his possessions and has to fend for himself in a big city, Shafiq Sayyed, who plays Krishna, makes you feel every emotion that the character goes through in this tumultuous journey. The movie showcases brilliant performances by many child actors, but Shafiq's journey in the movie connected to audiences and critics in the most powerful way possible. Master Shams Patel as Municipality Ghatkopar in Thanks Ma. The film showcases the sad but true nature of abandoned children in India and how these lost souls have to fend for themselves and figure out life at such an early age. One of the biggest stars of the film was Master Shams Patel, who played the role of Municipality Ghatkopar, a boy who has seen all hardships of life at a very early stage in life, who is determined and resolute to find the mother of an abandoned 2-day-old child. Gut-wrenchingly sad, see Shams in every breathtaking but real scene. You lost the effortless nature with which the kid portrays the harsh reality of the streets. Aisha Kapoor as Michelle McNally in Black. Black revolves around a blind deaf girl and her relationship with her teacher, their daily struggles and achievements over the years, and surprisingly his own downfall as he later develops Alzheimer's disease. Even though Amitabh Bachchan and Rani Mukherjee had absolutely breathtaking performances in the movie, one performance that left us in complete awe and disbelief was the portrayal of a young Michelle McNally by Aisha Kapoor. To showcase the frailties, drawbacks and the sheer struggle in a prepubescent teenager was done so effortlessly by the child actor. Hands down, the chilling performance goes down as one of the best portrayed by any actor in Bollywood. And that was the list, guys. Write it down in the comments below if you have some video ideas for our channel. Please don't forget to follow me on Instagram. The handle's right in front of you. Follow me at JammyPants4. Also, please support us by smashing the like button and subscribing to our channel for weekly content ahead. Thank you for watching.